Welcome to today's White House History Moment. In terms of decorative arts at the White House and furnishings at the White House, one of the most significant names is Bellangé. But that's not a name that's familiar to most Americans. Today, our historian, Lindsay Chervinsky, is going to tell us the history of Bellangé at the White House.
Thanks, Stewart. The Bellangé set is currently in the Blue Room. It is named after the French artisan who created this beautiful set of furniture. The Bellangé set is so important because after the White House burned in 1814, there wasn't any furniture left. And so President Monroe was tasked with outfitting the White House in an appropriately grand scale. And he purchased this suite of furniture that has basically been in the White House collection since 1817. Now, over the years, some of those pieces got scattered, some were destroyed, some were sold. But when Jackie Kennedy started her restoration project of the White House in 1961, she actually found some of these pieces in storage and she started having them restored. And that process has continued. And the White House collection, in collaboration with the White House Historical Association, continues to make new acquisitions and new restorations, including most recently the fire screen, which was just put on display. So these pieces are really important, one, because they're spectacular. If you see them, they almost look fake. But they also demonstrate the importance of history and preservation in the White House.